When you want to make a circle, how is it done? Well, you probably will start with the radius one. Then use a compass or a string, and use a paper or the ground. And if the radius is one, how far did you go around? It's tau. 6.28, yeah, it's tau. 7, 1, 7, 9, 5, 8. If you pick a certain distance, and you pick a certain spot, and you put the two together, then what have you got? It makes a very special shape, and now you are the inventor. If you take all of the points that third in distance from your center, and you've got a great collection, and it is a great invention. And it makes a lovely circle, well, depending on dimension. Cause it's 1, 2, 3, then there's 4 and even more. But for a circle, how many circles there if you take the distance and them? It's half. 6.28, yeah. It's half. 6.28, 3, 4, 8, 5, 3, 4, 7, 1, 7, 9, 5, 8. I know what you are thinking. What about that other guy? The one that's sometimes pronounced P and it's sometimes pronounced I. I mean, it's fine if you are building, but does not belong in math. All the equations make more sense when you use tie, you use tab, and why you get the same answers no matter which way. We get further from truth when we obscure what we say. You know that math makes sense when it's beautiful and pure. So please don't make it ugly with your bad notation and awful curriculum. Use tab. 1.